Hi, I'm Marissa Benners, and I'm a licensed psychologist at Cook Children's Denton. For this video, I'll be teaching you about art journaling and how drawing can help you convey what you're feeling inside. Drawing your weather is an activity that can help you understand your feelings and help you track your mood from one day to the next. This strategy also gives you a safe and healthy way to express your feelings. Feelings are kind of like a soda bottle. If they get all shaken up and we hold them inside, they will eventually explode. It's easier for us to find our calm place when we let our feelings out in a healthy way. Our feelings are like weather because they can change from one moment to the next. Sometimes we feel relaxed, like a bright sunny day at the beach. Other times we feel frustrated or angry, like a thunderstorm. To draw your weather, you begin by asking yourself, "How am I feeling today?" Close your eyes and pay attention to your body. Do you feel shaky, tired, or maybe you feel like running and jumping? Now imagine that inner feeling is weather. What does it look like? When you can see it in your head, it's time to draw. And remember, this drawing is yours and it doesn't have to be perfect or pretty. This is just to help you. You can use this strategy no matter how you're feeling. I suggest starting a journal and drawing your weather every day. This gives you an easy way to share your feelings with your loved ones. It's important to feel comfortable talking to them about feelings, so you have a safe person to reach out to when you're in the middle of a storm. Remember, we all experience storms, and some storms last longer than others do. But weather, like our feelings, is constantly changing. And where there's a storm, there will eventually be a rainbow. That's all for this coping skills video, and we look forward to seeing you again next time.